That's such a good sound, but wait a minute. You can't use that sound. That's licensed by Sony. Hold on. So yes, welcome into Hypnagogia. This is a collective interactive dream journal brought about by a game jam, the LSD game jam, back in, I want to say 2021? Listen, I'm a little bit late to the party, okay? But I've been wanting to play this for ages just because it fits the aesthetic of the channel so much. I just haven't had a means to play it up until recently, when I got myself a copy of it. You can actually pick it up on itch.io, which, I mean, you can pick it up for free, but hey, listen, I gave them a little money. I think they deserve it. But that said, let's dream. Oh, I think it has controller support too. Hold on. Oh, it does have controller support. Cool. Well, hello there. Oh my gosh, look at the bouncing bunny. You're my friend now. Hi, I'm Gogi. Welcome to the Dream Hub. You can view controls or leave the hub from the pause menu. Just use the tab key or start if using a controller. There's one bright red crystal in each dream. They may be hard to find, so look everywhere and talk to everyone. Also, things may get weird or surreal later. These are dreams, after all. If something really weird happens, though, just be sure to let me know. Anywho, you'll probably be seeing me around. I'll activate the first pillar for you to catch. For you to catch? For you, catch you later. Oh! Cool. We're gonna turn that sensitivity, all the way up. Ah, much better. We got our basic jump. We got a crouch for some reason. Okay. And whoop. Yeah. I can't read that. That's Japanese. Ooh, okay. Oh, this is very pretty. Also, they have messed my... There we go. What a warm, fuzzy feeling I have right now. Sometimes it's the smallest things in life that need the most attention. The cats here will happily see a new face. Hopefully, hope you brought some treats. Anyways, tell them Gogi said hello. You got it, little white man. Little white rabbit man. Oh man, look at this. Oh, it's so pretty. I like this. Well, hello there. Greetings. Hold on. Greetings, traveler. We've been expecting you. Please visit our temple and speak with the elder cat. It sits to the east on top of the hill. You can't miss it. Okay. Oh, that's not the interact button at all. Welcome to our sanctuary, traveler. It is an honor to have you here. We hope you find peace and comfort within our walls. Please stay as long as you like. Well, you're a pleasant sight for an old cat. Don't mind me, just keeping the grounds clean. If you wish to speak with our elder, he's inside. Oh, meditation cats. So many meditation cats. They're meditating, best to leave them undisturbed. Do you have anything better to do than to bother them? I like that. Oh. Don't like that. There we go. Hey. Well, let me take a wild guess. I'm supposed to platform on all those, huh? Oh, you're a big one, aren't ya? Welcome to our sacred tower, restful one. Your presence is of the highest honor to us. Now, to business. I wish to make a trade with you. I haven't eaten all day, and I grow very hungry. The monks are too busy to help me, but you look up to the task. Bring me a fish with which to eat, and I will reward you. Hurry now. I will be waiting here. Okay, I go get fish now. Bye. Oh, the fact that it's got like a loud purring is very cute. Helping our elder with a small task? How noble of you. Oh wait, hold on. This is the old one, wasn't it? As you can see, we're very busy people. Lots to do. Lots to do. Maybe you should speak with some of the other monks in the garden below. Okay. I hear gossip of the task you've been given by our elder. I'm afraid I don't have much in the way of help, but you should try speaking with our welcoming monk down the stairs over there. Okay. Looking for me, you say? I believe I can show you the right direction. See, I keep a small bundle of fish for snacking when I get hungry. Take a look under the ramp leading towards the temple. Feel free to take as much as you like. I have plenty to spare. Okay, back up we go. Give me that. Huh, there's some fish here. The elder would find this satisfactory. You take the whole bundle. They're pungent and slimy. You're barely able to hold them all. Slimy fish, what are they feeding you? I am back, Mr. Kitty Cat. Hmm, delicious. Thank you for your offering, kind traveler. I will honor my end of the bargain and grant you passage. Please ascend the steps above to the top of our temple. What you find there will help you in your journey. Good fortune on you and take care. Meow. Okay. Goodbye, kitty cat. No! Oh, ho, 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 ho. You thought you were gonna get me with one of the old rising platform trick. Wait, where am I? Oh. Look, Aha. What? Wait. Okay. I like how I can hear the cat purring even from all the way over here. Wait, what are you doing up here? Not often we get to see a sunrise as beautiful as this one. Take a moment to breathe. Relax those shoulders. Stretch. Scenery below is just an added bonus to rest our weary eyes on. Take good care of yourself. You and others will appreciate it. Let's see what you got here. What you looking at? Ooh. I want to see more of these mountains over here. Hold on. Oh, they made it where you can't jump over this. Yeah, we'll see about that. Wow, they made it so you couldn't jump over that. Well, goodbye, cat world. Goodbye. I don't know what that says. I don't speak Japanese. Did you know this game was made by one person for the 2020 LSD Game Jam? I knew it was 2020 or 2021. The devs spent a total of 26 days finalizing the code, art, and animations. They, from October 30th through November 25th for nearly 8 hours a day. Where? Oh my gosh. Hold on. I hate that it resets it every time. What? Oh wait, there's a... Oh my gosh, there's a mouse at the center of the screen. Traverse the sky. Okay, I can read that. Why didn't you... Alright, fine. It's Gogi. Hello, Gogi. Whoa! Bit of a draft way up here, wouldn't you agree? Sometimes I forget to stop and breathe a little. In a world full of problems, the soft sound of wind calms us all. You'll be fine. Just don't look down. Alley up. Don't look down, he says. That's somebody with a fear of heights. Don't like that. I got some vaporwave kind of stuff going on here. That's cool. Damis is a much venerated and deeply celebrated god. Cool. Homes, pleasure, and dance are but a few elements of this divine being. Fair enough. Oh, wait. What? Are you up here because you've lots of worries too? I like it because it lets me clear my head and finally think. Reading the inscription of our immaculately carved statues helps me relax too. I don't know that I feel necessarily relaxed, but you know what? You do you. This looks like a palette swap with the first one. Darius? Damus? Mildir is the vastly honored and often obeyed god. Answers, riddles, and life are principal elements of this divine being. Okay, so you're like the Riddler. Got it. Let me take a stab in the dark. Your principles are nature, and the forest, and peace. Let's see. Is a hugely respected and greatly praised god. Peace, balance, and nature, I had freaking called it, are very important elements of this divine being. I have a feeling I'm supposed to be remembering these, but I don't know why. Like, if I was a game designer, I would have you remembering these people. Clouds are so underappreciated. Just look at them. They're majestic chariots of air, water, and lightning. Something so delicate, yet so deadly. It's rather humbling. Well, you are, like, bronze in color. So, like... what do we think of when we think of bronze? Obviously respected and venerated, obviously. I'm gonna say something to do with war, right? Gaius, I'm guessing it's Gaius and not Gius, is a greatly esteemed and hugely obeyed god. Property, nature, and birth are dominant elements of this divine being. Nature, really? I mean, the birth of the Bronze Age, sure. I suppose that makes sense. Whoa, you are... What are you? Wait, what are you? I saw a prompt. Welcome to my sky palace. You seem pretty far from home, am I right? Are you a talking pillar? Well, unfortunately, if you wish to proceed, you must change? You must face a challenge. You must fight me to the death in the battle of epic proportions. Okay, but like, you're a pillar. I can just walk away. I'm kidding. What would I even do? Just float and wait. floating chime. Not much of a threat, huh? What do you... You're not floating. I mean, you're kind of wobbling, but... What I can do, however, is show you the way home. Just talk to my brother over yonder. He looks like me, only smaller. Oh. You were the one I should have been talking to. Not you. I mean, fair enough. That is a cool piece of art. I'm sure this is just wine, right? Not normally a fan of big heights, and gives me the chills. Flying this high would be dangerous in any other circumstance. There's a billowy pillow of clouds under us, though, so that's nice at least. Okay. Ah, isn't the mind a beautiful place to escape to? There's no limits here. You're free to do whatever you want. It's a bit frightening to be given so much power, don't you think? Right now I'm racing? Racing robot jaguars on the moon. Oh my god, that sounds awesome. Where's that game? Oh, gee. I wonder what I have to do. I assume you've spoken to my older brother back there. He likes a good joke from time to time, as you can probably guess. Anyways, the path behind me takes you deeper into the dream. I'll open it for you. Under one circumstance. Guess the correct answer to my riddle. Ha! I knew it! I freaking called it. Let's go. Thanks to my amazing opossum memory, I can tell you exactly what the answer will be to this. So let's see. Question is, which of these divine beings' principles, elements of answers, riddles, and life? Approach and choose the correct statue. We'll grant you passage. Okay, well... So, I know both of these are nature, because obviously green, but this one also had nature and, like, birth. So it's one of these two. I forget what the purple one is, but I do remember calling this one the Riddler. So is it this one? Mildir, a vastly honored and often obeyed god. Correct. Mildir believed the best answers to all life's questions were solved through riddles. Yay, let's go. Very good. You've done your homework. Or that was maybe a lucky guess. Either way, my word is my bond. We always appreciate visitors, so come see us on our beautiful statues again. You got it, strange floating man. Oh, what is... Oh, God. Oh, these are pro builder stairs. Oh, God. Yeah, these are pro builder stairs, which means if you go too slowly, you can't get up them. There we go. Now what? Oh, there we go. Boop. Let's go. Alright, I gotta... Oh, wait. Gogi, what's up? Did you know? There may be secrets hidden here and there throughout the dreams you explore. I heard a good way to find them is to look for walls with significantly different textures. Someone even told me of an entire secret world hidden within one of the later dreams. Wait. There are... Okay, so I need to look for different textured walls? Okay. I mean, very clearly that means that this world that we're going into has a wall that's like... Oh. Learn to swim. Where in the... Okay, well, obviously, I need to get up there eventually. He's got a little helmet on. He's got a little aqua helmet on. I love this. from the top of infinity to as deep as deep can go. This flowing weightlessness is a comforting blanket. Let the water take you where it needs to and enjoy the ride. Oh, it's got low gravity. Oh, I hate low gravity. Oh god. Hi. Okay. I hate low gravity. I really hate low gravity levels. This way. If Metal Gear Solid taught me anything, always go left. You are one funky looking dude. Hold on. How do I make it sound like an aquatic sound? Well, I mean, they have a helmet on, so it would be more like...
So it would be kind of like this, I guess?
Wait, listen, I'm not a voice actress, okay? But I'm gonna try. So hold on.
When things become lost, they're reclaimed by the deep ocean. Thoughts, material items, civilizations, all here. You never know what you're gonna find. Some would say something like that is unfathomable.
Oh, shut up. Shut your mouth.
Over here all week.
Hold on, which one's the right one? Which one's the right one? There. No, I have no words for this. Come on. Come on. Get out of here with that nonsense. Get it? Because unfathomable? Because deep sea is measured in fathoms, and it's fine. I'm not gonna do that voice for every one of them. Was this pyramid built here or up there? Why would you build something so deep down here? These are the things that keep me up at night. Those platforms are looking real curious right now, though. What? Oh! Do I have a way to get up there? Also, I was told to look at different... Oh, look, it's a statue. It's the statue from before. I can't do anything with it, though. So, look for a different colored wall? I've been down here a long time and managed to managed to collect quite a few trinkets. Only thing I can't stop thinking about is owning a nice, big, crusty anchor. Gross. Maybe I could interest you in helping me look for one? In exchange, I'll set you up with one of my most prized possessions. Let me know when you found the anchor. I'm not going anywhere. Okay. Whoa, what are you? What's up, dude? What's up, swimmy dude? I can't even reach him. Can I talk to him? I'll see you later, swimmy dude. Hey, it's another statue. Elliot? I'm not gonna make that, am I? There we go. Hey man, what's the rush? Just chill, hang out, relax. Koala camp you see above you are mega passive, just doing their thing. Forget about all that, man. Pull up a statue and powwow with me and my friend here. Wait, what friend? There's just you and this weird statue. Wait, are there two koala camp? No, that's just the only one, right? Wait, that's an anchor. Give me that. A massive iron anchor, clad with a thick coat of rust and sea cred. You somehow pick it up and shove it in your pocket. I accidentally stole your thing. Sorry. Can I not talk to you? Oh, there we go. Check that out. A big old anchor. Not too exciting, I guess. Huh. Well, the dig continues. I'll let you take it off my hands. Maybe someone will have a use of an interest in it than me. Yeah! I've just shoved it in my pocket. I got an anchor in my pocket. Alright, hold on. I can't get on top of this, right? I can. I want to talk to this guy. Oh, I can! I didn't see what it said at first. I'm not worried about the Kaelarts swimming around. They don't bother me up here. They're very docile creatures, despite their appearance. Why don't you take a lap with me, friend? The current's nice this time of year. Bye, random person. I can't take a lap with you. I don't know how to swim. I can only jump one time. I think I've already talked to the two of you, yeah. Okay, which one of them wanted the anchor again? Was it you? Did you want the anchor? Oh yeah, you've got a bunch of stuff around you. Now that's what I'm talking about. That is one good-looking anchor. I'll set it up in front. I'll set it up front and center for all the world to see. Thanks for nabbing that for me. My prized possession, you ask? Climb those platforms over there by the pyramid. You'll find it at the tip top. Platforms. Oh, I can't Skyrim my way up this. Alright, hold on. Platforms. So these things. So I need to find a place that's high up. Okay, and then run it. Oh, that's not the right way. No. All right, we go for this one. Am I gonna make it? Barely, but yes. Oh my gosh, I slow down so much when I jump. The dude said at the very tippy top, right? Easy. These are like really haphazardly placed. That's a dude. Whew, I'm winded. What brings you up here? Trying to check out that weird artifact? Fair enough. Well, don't mind me. I'll just be admiring the foggy scenery. That artifact. I mean, the dude did say at the very top of the, thing. Is there nothing else up here, though? I thought there was some sort of artifact or something. I guess it's this.